There had been words around that Tony never got hit hard, but think about this. September 20th, 1975, Pittsburgh against Oklahoma. Norman, Oklahoma. Watch this. That, by the way, was the worst game he ever had. That knocked him out of the game. Now, last week against the Eagles.